Your Excellency Minister, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to warmly thank the organizer of the event on the occasion of the inauguration of the Zeltschus Center. Through this initiative, you highlighted once again the dynamism and excellence of Montenegro's research activities. I am very pleased to be here for the closing ceremony of the Science for Peace and Security project that fulfill its aim, among which is the opening this new scientific center. I will take the opportunity to thank the prominent stakeholder and as well as all special guests taking part in this important event. It is a great honor to be with you on behalf of NATO for the SPS program event. This event is a result of a maturation of partnership between Montenegro and the Alliance, sustained by additional ongoing SPS projects such as improvements in harmonization of seismic hazard map for Western Balkan countries, atmospheric pressure plasma jet for neutralization of chemical and biological weapons, or increasing the clearance capacity of unexploded ordnance in Montenegro, but also the advanced training course such as hand and cyber defense training course for system network administrators. As you can see, you have quite a prolific cooperation, which we encourage you to strengthen through new SPS proposal. On this occasion, I would like to express our SPS team gratitude to Your Excellency Minister of Defense and Minister of Science of Montenegro for your constant support on the Zeltschus SPS project. A special thanks for our side goes also to the director of this project, Dr. Rafael De Amicis, and Professor Radovan Stovanovic, and to all co-directors and the entire team for their hard work and sustained determination to carry out this project. If we remember the story of this project, we should refer to the year 2011, when an international team of scientists started working together to design models of air pollution dispersion and to develop approaches on how to handle acute crises caused by exceptional polluted level or pollutants released during a terrorist attack. So the Zeltschus project brought together experts from Italy, Montenegro, Slovenia and Israel that help work with Montenegro's authority and experts to address the emerging need for new IT technology, improves preparedness and adequate disaster management here or near densely populated areas. The contribution of all stakeholders had a paramount importance for the smooth running of the project, and the support coming from the national authority were definitively for the success of Zeltschus. The scientific and non-scientific activity increase the visibility of this project. A big number of publications referring to this specific SPS project objective has been edited in peer-reviewed book chapter, international journal, and addressed during conferences. Finally, I would like to thank the University of Montenegro for its contribution and to all other I don't specifically mention, but whose contribution brought and add value to our SPS project. As you can see, NATO SPS program serves as a valuable channel to enhance cooperation and dialogue between the Alliance and its partner country scientists. These have a great contribution to implement the main objective of the NATO SPS program in order to engage the scientists in sharing their knowledge and developing solutions to address the security concerns and emerging security challenges such as counterterrorism, energy and environmental security, cyber defense, and defense against CBRN agents. We can be proud of our accomplishments, and we should continue to work together to further enhance our cooperation and live up to the high esteem and expectation of our nation. I hope that this SPS project serves as an example to the Montenegro scientists and will provide the right start to work together to assure security through science through a strong common scientific community. Thank you very much for your attention.